Subscribe and press bell icon and never miss another update from Tweak Library.
Trying to send a file or photo but AirDrop won't work? Is AirDrop not recognizing the file you want to send to? Wondering where the AirDrop files have gone? In this video, we'll show you how to fix AirDrop issues. So let's troubleshoot some AirDrop issues. AirDrop provides two share options, everyone and contacts only. In case you are trying to send or receive data from those who are not in your contact list, you need to enable the option with everyone. If you choose contacts only, you can get files shared only from those who are in your contacts. Check AirDrop share settings. Set the receive option to everyone. To do so, you can follow these steps. Go to Finder icon on your Mac. Now click on AirDrop option and then click on Allow me to be discovered by. Under AirDrop icon and select everyone. Turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth to share and transfer files with AirDrop. Both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth need to be turned on. Click the Apple menu button on the top left of your screen. Click System Preferences. From the System Preferences window, if it's enabled on your Mac, you should turn on Wi-Fi button as well. Similarly, in case Wi-Fi is already enabled on your Mac, you should turn on Bluetooth button as well. Check firewall settings. Make sure you have turned off block all incoming communication on your Mac firewall. If you have not done it yet, you can follow these steps below. Click the Apple menu button on the top left of your screen. Click System Preferences. From the System Preferences window, click on Security and Privacy. Here click on the Firewall tab and then click on Firewall. Now uncheck the box next to Block All Incoming Connections and click on OK. Check Download folder. In some cases, you might be unable to locate the file you just received through AirDrop. In such situations, it's always wise to check the Downloads folder for the particular file. That was all. If you found this video helpful, give us a big thumbs up, and for more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel.